Leto later apologized, then sued TMZ, claiming he hired the cameraman and he owned the copyright of the video. The judge disagreed. I'm Steve Morrell with the Channel 93.3 Music Feed.
Music news at the